You're fired. Jess, thanks for coming up. This is something Tracy here at ArtResin suggested, and it's a great tip. Have an artist binder where you take notes and do things like math. You know, you find a great formula, and you say, holy smokes, it was, you know, 72 degrees in my studio. I mixed, like, you know, like three drops of, like, resin tint into my whatever, and it worked perfectly. So if you find something great, write notes. It's really helpful. You can go back to it. Lots of big artists around history have done it. You see their notebooks. So get a book, keep it in your studio, and we'll see you next week with this, with the great new theme song creator, Jessica. Thank God that's over.